I need to apologize to everyone. Apparently, I've been making way too many jokes about tires. Like when a bike falls over, it's because it's too tired, or the cops got their wheels stolen and they're working tirelessly to find the perpetrator. Or, you know, I got my first set of tires in 1988 and it was a good year. Apparently, these jokes are falling flat and they're not gaining any traction. I'm trying to tread lightly. I don't want to, I definitely want to spare you the details.